You look at that horn there, you can see that it's strong and sharp. You can understand that why they kill each other when they're fighting if you look on that horn. It is a female that she's pecking this one off. Bull just right close to us here. If you look on this face, there's more scratches. Sometimes just from fighting, sometimes just again when they're rubbing them against the trees and get that mark from the tree or from another bull. See that they're eating a very, very short grass there. I think it's going to be good to have them in your garden as your lawnmower. I'm also just lying down now. They all like to relax here. It's nice and cool. In the riverbed. That one also lying down. I believe they will all end up lying down here. See, if you look at the back of this one here, you can see there's a mud there, dried mud. The time that they're rolling in the mud, and for them to be doing that, it helps them to cool themselves. And the mud, when it dries out, you find that does rub against the tree, and the mud start to fall off with the ticks or any parasite that is in their body. And see that you can see nicely, there's really mud there, but it's quite dry now. I believe the other one at the back there looks like if it's joining them a little bit, and it might also lie down there. They're all grouping in one place to lie down. For them to be doing that, they're getting very nice and warm and comfortable. The one right in front here, just resting his head on the arm. Yeah. We hope we're going to leave them in peace. As we can see, that they're just all lying down, relaxing, which is good for them. So we'll continue to look around. Okay. See, this guy got a lot of grass in his mouth.